umpire's orders. A weighty jump out from the 1100 meter mark. A good scramble for the lead, and the one to take charge is a fancy runner. Bella Q takes it out. Babu 3 from on the outside, moving rapidly to run second is Inara Angel, followed by the one deep is Divine Connection. It looks to be Divine Connection. One more runner in the similar colors, Jack Daniel holding the fence, joined by Black Opal, who came from the draw 14. One runner between the runners. Another 3/4 of a length behind is Alina. The one on the outside on Jack Daniel is Sound Echo, followed by Alina, Divine Destiny. Alpine Girl comes in next, Golden Inzio. They followed then by Canterbury as they swing into the straight, followed by Survivor, and Surya Wahan is last. Inside the last two furlongs now, Bella Q by about half to the road, finishing well on the inside is Enara Angel. On the outside comes Divine Connection. They followed then by, on the outside there is Black Opal, for between the runners, Alpine Girl, followed by Jack Daniel. Bella Q now being strongly challenged on the outside by Divine Connection. They are wide apart. Divine Connection drifting out under pressure from Bella Q. Divine Connection scores, beating off Bella Q, followed by Alpine Girl and Nara Angel together. They followed then by Golden Inzio and Jack Daniel. Then came Black Opal, followed by Ella Eldinger, Canterbury together, Golden Inzio, Survivor, followed by Divine Destiny. Surya Wahan finished last.